And for McComb, we'll stay in the BVC, Arlington at the Power Alley hosting North Baltimore, and they get rolling. They would keep running. Ty Webb gets the good long pass, hands it to Jacob Russell for the easy bucket. And then Russell would get a nice pass again and puts up the layup behind the defense. Now we'll see Ryan Metzger gets the steal, runs the court, and puts that one up and in. That was a nice play. Could be a Layfeld Welding and Industrial Supplies top five. Now some defense as Webb gets the steal, throws it up to Russell, to Metzger, just the way they drew it up. Now Webb gets a look, fakes the three, and decides, I'll go ahead and I'll hit that three. Good matchup tonight for the win. Arlington taking it to North Baltimore tonight, 68-44.